rejoice. And again, I say rejoice. Hi, this is Pastor Bonnie, and today I'm encouraging you to rejoice in the Lord always. That doesn't mean going around being giddy and just happy all the time. It's more solid than that. It's more stable than that. It's like a deep delight, a deep assurance that everything's going to be all right in Christ. If you've given your life to Christ and you know Him through His Word, you know that you can trust Him and everything works out for our good. If you have not given your life to Christ, I want to encourage you today to do so. Call on Him. Ask Him to come into your heart. Ask Him to forgive your sins. Ask Him to fill you with His Holy Spirit and get to know Him through His Word so you know how you can trust Him, so you know what He's like, and you know that He'll never leave you or forsake you. So the more you know Him, the more you can rejoice, the more you can be assured that everything will be all right. I love you. God bless you. Shabbat Shalom.